lining it up. At least the big things down there have the decency to show their faces.
Ugly faces, but honest ones.
He speaks the truth.
next?
Pierce! Guides me. Stay out of my way.
What's this?
A seal. A powerful one.
Magic is kind of your thing, right? So this is no big deal.
Magic? Do not tempt my anger, Sarah. My knowledge flows through the goddess. This ward is something else entirely. A twisted power.
Something we should get used to seeing, I suppose.
I can try to break the barrier, but it will take time.
Time is one thing we don't have. Can't I shoot it?
If you'd care to try, by all means.
The deep. It calls to me.
The deep? Where?
From.
Thank you.
I assume he knows what he's doing.
My goddess found him worthy.
Dead and buried.
Looking good.
Got it.
Drink.
Gotcha. Shot at me? Get in line. Ha. day for a fight.
Isn't good.
No, we still got a fight to win. That one. Gotcha. Did that hurt?
Smell blood.
you're done. Notch on my gun.
Face the tempest. Still searching. Yeah.
Lies beyond you.
Yeah!
Don't quite like your little tricks. And my patience.
Good blow. Looking good.
Shame to work for free.
Spirits here are restless.
What do you know of spirits?
In Ionia, the spirits are calm. The world flows around them, rocks and the stream.
Perhaps I would like to go there one day.
Thank you.
yet another seeking their end.
That'll teach ya.
Swift, like vengeance.
Notch on my gun.
Not half bad.
Still hear it. Calling.
It's not normal. I feel it even when we're around the fire.
Rom never feels the cold. But here, my bones rattle. What is that delightful aroma?
Just cooking up a little something.
The smell is so spicy, so savory. You must teach this to me.
Sorry, big guy. Old family secret. One of the few things I have left from my mother.
It is special, this love you have for her. You honor her memory.
Yeah, well, she was a special woman. Now let's see if I've done her recipe justice.
This is incredible!
As good as your Druvask stew?
Better.
Well, maybe when all this is over, I'll let you take my recipe back to the Freljord. If I'd trust anyone with it, it's you.
Thank you, Captain. This warms Brom's heart. And his belly.
Don't tell me you actually sleep with your eyes open.
I don't sleep.
Well, that makes two of us.
You are haunted. You want revenge so badly, I can taste it.
Hey, I've got a list too. But mine only has one name on it. Gangplank. When I've killed him, then I'll see about getting some sleep.
The deep calls for his blood.
Who would have thought you and me would ever have something in common? But Pike, I need to be the one to do it. Or we can take turns.
I've never shared a kill. Maybe just this once.
Sharpening your blades.
A habit. The flesh is too weak to dull them, but it brings me peace. Besides, a cleaner death is my way of showing mercy.
I suppose it is.
The test. You wonder how I survived.
I do. What did you feel? Did the Mother Serpent speak to you?
I heard. A voice I have not heard before. It clashed with those I have. Blood and smoke, liquid black. Myself with a burden. A different one.
A new calling for you. That could explain.
Temporary. Like most living things.
I am curious to see if you are right.
I don't really care if I am.
What is it, friend?
This cloak. It was worn by the one who hired me. The one who disappeared in Bilgewater.
It smells like flowers. How nice, huh?
I was her guide, her protector. And I still owe her my duty. I gave her my word.
Words. Bonds. They are all we have.
And this time, I will keep it.
And this We have an understanding.
In the blade as well, I see.
Yours is too long. Clumsy.
The blade is never clumsy. Only the one wielding it.
Find in trouble.
Thank you.
them down.
That's one way to do it. mission begins. Gotcha.
Stay down.
They're already drowned. Time's up. True pain never dulls.
Bury him at sea.
Stay down.
Shut up.
The tempest builds.
Dead and buried. Anyone else?
Pierce!
What did you expect?
Has Bilgewater always been your home?
What it was before doesn't matter. Now it's just my hunting ground.
The city is full of killers, but it's your name on every sailor's lips. You do not simply hunt. You bring terror.
There is power in fear.
In that we agree. But you limit yourself. I believe there is more to you. A higher purpose.
What purpose?
That is for you to discover. You only see blood in the water because you've been swimming in place. Blind to the vast open sea just beyond.
There is nothing for me beyond. There is only the deep.
Hike.
No more words. I wish to be alone.
I'm sure you did what you had to do.
I'm sorry, what?
Your brother. You've proven thus far that you are not someone to take life in vain.
I appreciate your optimism, but I don't think you know me well enough to say that for certain. What makes you so sure?
The winds, as you say, they blow many directions. Sometimes they are dark, cold. Sometimes they are warm and easy. We either move with them or twist in them.
Apparently, I talk too much.
Perhaps it was your test, and you survived with a purpose.
I do have a purpose. Proving my innocence is less important to me than serving justice. At least in this matter.
I believe you.
Just a few more people left to convince then. Captain, you're up late.
There's work to be done. My schemes won't hatch themselves.
What happened in Bilgewater? It's hard to lose people. I know you're doing all you can. Your loyalty to the city is admirable.
Thanks. I wish others shared your view of things. Hey, I'm always looking for capable soldiers for my crew. And you? You're more than capable. You would do well for yourself. And for me.
I'm flattered. But I know what I have to do next. And for that, I need to leave Bilgewater.
Sorry to hear it. I hope you'll find your way back before long.
Good night, Sarah.
Majestic tree creature! There is a mistake. We...
You go no further. Tarnish these lands no longer.
This tree is very loud. I like that.
Saplings shall rise where your corpses rot!
Now.
Ha! vengeance!
Not the enemy, Ageless One.
Ari. How? And why?
Yasuo, you found me, even here. I see my choice was a wise one.
Perhaps. But was mine.
Speak of the outsiders, Ari. You know them to be friend.
I know one of them.
Evastaya. That's who you were protecting?
She hired me as protection. That obviously wasn't necessary. Why did you leave without telling me the truth?
The truth wasn't yours to know. My search is mine alone.
I thought you were in danger. You had my help, but you chose to fight through Grey Harbor alone.
It is not wise for me to stay in one's company for long. I could sense your potential. It's why I sought you out, and why I had to leave you.
Boy, I hate to interrupt, but we aren't here for touching reunions. Or
awkward ones.
Then why are you here, if not to disrupt the grove?
We're following someone. His name is Gangplank.
The one who disturbs the mists.
What does that mean? Gangplank is manipulating the Black Mist? That's impossible.
Do you truly believe it impossible, human?
Damn it.
I came to the Shadow Isles seeking Gangplank as well. He brought an artifact of my people here. But when I arrived, I learned that he serves a greater evil. Thresh, the master of the Black Mist.
It is worse than we feared.
Thresh has a fortress here. Gangplank must be inside it.
Wicked spirits? Deadly mist? This was a great kingdom. What happened here?
This grove was sacred. An oasis of life, surrounded by choking death. The last bastion against encroaching shadow. Now, it too shall succumb.
How could this happen?
Show them, Ari.
Before the ruination, the Blessed Isles were a land of beauty and wonder. Surrounded by a magic white mist, the islands were hidden for many ages. Maokai roamed freely, as old as the islands himself. He plunged his roots into a blessed spring deep below the land, growing many saplings with their powerful waters. The land was blanketed by trees, emerald tops as far as the eye could see. The blessed waters nourished all. Then, the humans came. At first, they thrived, though Maokai was wary. For many years, the humans lived peacefully on the island, some even communing with him and being shown the secret of the blessed waters. Many years later, the soldiers came. Maokai sensed something was terribly wrong. They sought the waters of life, having heard rumors of their healing powers. And finally, the ruination. Fueled by greed and pain, these soldiers and their king unleashed a black mist upon the island. In an instant, a massive explosion rolled over the island, and the black mist devoured everything. Maokai absorbed what blessed water he could, but was forced to act. He fought off the shadows, seeking refuge. But now, the Shadow Isles are all that remain. And Maokai holds on to what little hope he can, fighting to push back the mist.
You are a protector.
I was, with free rein to roam the island. Now, the mist creates walls, impassable barriers that even I cannot penetrate.
Your power is immense. Do you hold back?
The one you seek, Gangplank. He stirs the mist. It appears more dangerous, even more nightmarish. It moves where it should not.
That doesn't answer my question.
I am held back. Deep One, my roots, which once drank of the blessed waters beneath the Shadow Isle's surface, are now absorbing the black mist. It has invaded the vaults below.
Blessed water? Guardian friend, might Brom find some in these vaults?
No. The wells have run dry. What blessed water remains now courses through my leaf and root.
you are certain? Brom swore an oath to return to his village with a cure. Brom never tells a lie.
What water remains in the vaults will surely be tainted. The Black Mist will see to this.
With the help of his friends, Brom can find a way to cleanse it. We must try.
That is, if any water exists at all, tainted or otherwise. Should I discover any, and you still live, I will share it.
Vastaya, you head to the vaults. Why?
I am in search of something. Some information.
You could have told me that before.
If you must know, I seek knowledge about my ancestors. My tribe, the Vasani.
Wouldn't they be back in Ionia?
I have never met them. But long ago, before the Ruination, the Vasani came here.
We are going to the vaults as well. We must free Maokai's roots and clear the path forward if we hope to catch Gangplank.
Ah, how convenient.
Allow me to keep my word. We're coming with you.
Yasuo, you've seen my powers, but you haven't seen everything I can do. I've had mortal allies, friends, before. Being close to them, I hurt them. If I learn about my tribe, I will learn more about myself and my magic. Until then, it's safer for you if I travel alone.
Our meeting again was not chance. There is a reason. We are coming with you.
All right. Until we have each achieved our goals. When that time comes, we walk new roads. Alone.
Then it is agreed.
Perhaps you are here to cleanse, rather than corrupt. Tread lightly, small ones.